Singapore is richer by over 200 billion Singapore dollars thanks to COVID-19. While COVID-19 shook the world, Singapore's foreign reserves under management of MAS and Temasek Holdings have grown by $235 billion. Temasek reported record returns of 24.5% for the year ending March 31, 2021, increasing its portfolio value from $306 billion to $381 billion, with $75 billion of profit. MAS contributed another $160 billion of profits from its portfolio. At the end of 2019, total official foreign reserves amounted to $375 billion, growing to $478 billion by end 2020 and $535 billion by June 2021. This does not even include profits from GIC, which will be posting its results at the end of this month. Assuming GIC contributes another $15 billion of profits, the total from the three entities would be $250 billion. The amount spent on the COVID relief packages so far are about $50 billion, which would still give Singapore a net gain of $200 billion. How did they achieve this? It is due to a robust combination of equities and government-issued securities like bonds, coupled with a strong currency and a global net creditor status. If the global economy is good, it's obviously good for Singapore too. If the global economy is bad but countries are using fiscal and monetary measures to stimulate their economies, Singapore still benefits thanks to its foreign investments. Even if domestic GDP is taking a temporary hit, unlike other countries, which are now taking on humongous levels of debt, pushing the burden on its repayment to future aging generations, Singapore is actually using debt to optimize the returns from its various investments and be even more resilient in the face of global crises. In this particular COVID-19 pandemic, it has not made the country weaker, but wealthier than ever before.